Everything now, as it appears to you, no matter how you may not like it, no matter how appalled you may be at it, upset, hurt to the bone, bereaved, distraught, heartbroken, and unable to face, is a perfect rendition of life, if you could but see, if you could but see. No great artist could make a greater rendition of this scene before you. A scene by itself, taken out of context, is, nevertheless, a portrait carved out of life. It is true in your eyes, yet it is not true, as you see it or may ever see it while you walk on earth. Disconnectedness seems to be part of your picture. It is a vivid picture you hold. It is what you see and carry with you, yet it is not true. Much of life is not true as you see it. You wear glasses that do not help your vision. Even as these may be old glasses you have outgrown, you may still squint through them. There is a far greater context of life far beyond the raw and rough of life as you may take life to be. Of course, you react to life as you see it. You see it to the best of your ability. Someday you will be more far-sighted. You will see a greater vision and meaning of events beyond what you now see as tragic. Where you wept once upon a time, you will begin to see dimensions you could not have dreamed of before. If you had dreamed of them or had a suspicion of them, you would not have let yourself be cheered up by them because you were convinced that your period of mourning was not up and, perhaps, never would be up. For fear of abandoning earlier interpretations, you have turned a blind eye and chosen to be unfaithful to the present. In the past, you rallied behind the past out of a misplaced sense of loyalty. Now your loyalty grows to the present. A rose is not attached to the past. You begin to accept that you are a rose unattached. You begin to bow down to life as it presents itself. You see that life is ongoing and willingly before you, and no longer the way you saw it in the past. The period of mourning is over. Whether you are ready or not, life has more to offer you, and you have more to offer life. Life was not at a standstill. You are resistant to life. Wherever you find yourself in life, it is for you to keep going. However you may discount life, life is beautiful, and you are at a beautiful place in your life. Accept that life is impartial and moves on, and so must you move on. Do not think I am irreverent to what you see as unmerited loss. Even if your dark painting of life were true, which it is not, even if it were, it is still for you to move on in life and grow to a bigger picture. You are not here in life to burrow into cubby holes of despair to hide in. Give tribute to your past joys now by moving on to peek over what you see as a cliff and see what may lie below. Your past may have prepared diamonds and rubies for you. You will surpass the doldrums. Avail yourself of life now. Life is calling to you. Walk right up to it and say, "Hello."